Well, we left this morning. I can't remember where we were.
Roseville.
And we're actually on the Highway 1 now that hugs the Californian coast, which is supposed to be fantastic, and actually it is.
But
by the sea, where we thought we'd have some nice lunch in the sun.
But
as you can see, it is pissing with rain.
There's the ocean.
But there's the sea.
Which we won't be running.
Yeah, proof that we're right across the west coast now of California. People aren't going to believe this. Everyone's going to think California's really hot and sunny, and they're going to look at this, it's bloody worse than Portugal. This...
waves.
They're really big, aren't they, the waves? I don't know whether you're going to pick them up on there, but this is actually Portuguese Beach, so obviously we've had to stop.
Yeah.
And there's the sign to prove it. Portuguese Beach. Right, just thought we'd video one of the little towns on the Californian One motorway. This is Point Arena, because they've only got about 250 to 300 people population in them.
Which most being washed away by the rain.
Yeah, well, unfortunately it's going to be bloody raining. There's a grocery and a deli, a hotel. Oh, it's even got its own little blooming, look at that, cinema.
Doc Hollywood's on.
Maybe.
What's that thing?
Right, this is where we're going to be staying tonight, called Mendocino, which is where Angela Lansbury, Murder, she wrote, all of it was filmed here. And this is where she lived, apparently.
Lived?
I know, in the film, obviously, in the programme. Keep going then.
Shall we?
No.
I think that would have been a good idea, actually.
No, we'll just keep going.
Yeah, keep going.
Oh, look, see, there's the sea out there. Mind yourself, Steve.
Hang on a minute. I want to run this pedo pedestrian over. Oh, God, big bump.
See, look, there's the sea. I wonder where she lived then. Right, I've just got out of the car to show you the beautiful sunset here at this lovely beach, because it has now sort of stopped raining. So there you go, a bit of blue sky, sea, and this sunset. I'm not sure if that's going to come out really well on here, but hopefully you'll get an idea. So there you go, California, the Golden Coast, does have some sunshine after all. And there it is. He wants me to video some of this, because it is completely pitch fucking black. We've got another 5 miles of the one to do. Twisty, turny roads. There is no fucking cars here at all. And there's just woodlands everywhere. And it is actually really fucking scary.
Yeah.
And we keep driving through loads of fog as well. So hopefully we won't break down and you will see us all again.
I haven't seen any chainsaw massacres.
Yeah, no chainsaws as of yet, but there's still another 5.6 miles to go. So, catch you later.